Thank you for your participation in the Knack Attack study. This study is being done to better understand the role of the medication N-acetylcysteine, also known as NAC, in people with retinitis pigmentosa, or RP. Before opening the medication package, use a pen to record the first date you use this package at the calendar icon located in the upper right corner of the front of the package. Remember, whenever you are asked to write a date, you should use a two-digit month, day, and year, or a two-digit day, month, and year combination, whatever is the custom for your country. For example, May 3rd, 2023 could be recorded as 05/03/23 or 03/05/23, according to your country's custom. Consistency is the most important thing. After writing the date on the front of the packaging, carefully cut the seal at the bottom of the packaging with the packaging tool provided to you or with a pair of scissors. Turn the packaging so that 1 through 6 instruction pictures are facing you and lift up that panel. Grasp the right side of the medication panel and pull up and to the right to fold out other panels and reveal all of the medication. Flip down the original panel with the 1 through 6 instruction pictures so that the medication package is opened in front of you, revealing the 3 panels needed to take out tablets and record information. Use the packaging tool provided to cut the silver foil around the edge of the open circle, being very careful not to cut the tablet underneath. Please note, the tablets are delicate, so take care when opening packaging and taking them out. Peel back the silver foil to reveal the tablet and carefully remove tablet from packaging. If necessary, you can push out the tablets from the backside once the foil is removed. Take out only 3 tablets at a time for use, once in the morning hours and once in the evening hours, as instructed. Dissolve 3 tablets in a small amount of water at room temperature as soon as possible after taking them out of the packaging. Stirring the tablets may help them dissolve faster. Drink the solution within approximately 15 minutes of dissolving tablets. Drink the entire solution slowly. Remember, tablets should not be removed from packaging until you are ready to use them. Do not take them out in advance or store them in a different container, such as a pill dispenser, as they will begin to deteriorate once exposed to air. After drinking the entire solution, use a pen to record the date and time at the top of the medication package above the tablets you just removed. In the morning, you will record the date and then the time. In the evening, you will only need to record the time, as the date will have been recorded earlier. You will not be required to note morning or evening, as it will be implied with the morning time recorded on the first line and the evening time recorded on the second line. After recording date and time, fold the medication panels back inside the cover to protect the medication when not in use. Store safely and visibly so as to avoid damage to the medication and to ensure you remember to take the medication twice per day. If you miss any dosages, record this information in the space provided under the 1 through 6 instructions. When you realize that you have forgotten to take your medication for any reason, leave the tablets in the packaging and record the missed dosage date, circling whether it is a morning or evening dose, and a reason for the missed dosage in the space provided. A simple 1 or 2 word explanation for the missed dosage is acceptable.